confession and admissions to be thrown out of court and even accused the media of inaccurate reporting. The state says that he's had numerous chances to appeal his conviction and sentence. His appeal window of 14 days has in fact been extended 150 times. Zias Fonseil questioned why Moodley burned his clothes after the murder if he was not guilty. According to Fonseil, he did so to destroy all traces of evidence. The state believes that this application should be dismissed.